Hello everyone, this is Matt, and welcome to the first part of my Crusader playthrough. So, to quickly address this, I will still be playing through DPB 38 with Gunslinger set, but you know, if you've been watching my channel for a little while, I do think where I balance between stuff that you can play on GZ Doom and stuff you can play on the SDA Doom. And so, this is going to be an experiment. This month, I'm going to be mixing the two as I go along, so it's going to be like 5 episodes of DPB 38, and then a couple of maps of Crusader. Let's see how that works. So, a little bit of information about Crusader. I've had this one in my radar for a little while. I did play the first, like, 3 or 4 maps, I think, and it's a really cool, really interesting take on Doom. So, this one does use a whole lot of ESD hacked stuff, also known as Deco Hack, for monsters and weapons too. So yeah, no need to play this with mods. I am running this with a simple DSD Doom HUD because I prefer that. And it's also MBF 21 for the maps. So yeah, I do believe you're going to be, you will probably want to play this one on DSD Doom and maybe GZ Doom, at least the latest version. And there's probably a couple more ports that I'm forgetting, but yeah, for all intents and purposes, just play this one on DSD Doom and you'll be golden. Okay, the first map is Gatecrasher. Yeah, so already we have a whole lot of stuff to take in. We have a really cool soundtrack. No more Wimpy Pistol, because here we have what I think is Doom Eternal's heavy cannon, but a little bit more Doomified. Also, you might want to get ready to see a whole lot of sprites from the Siphi, also known as Sonic O'Fen. Yeah, this one I think is a Shiver sprite. Yeah. So, among other things, well, already you can see we have a whole lot of new stuff going on. This one is a lot of fun. So, the heavy cannon here, it shoots explosive bullets. And instead of the fist, you have the Doomblade, which does a flat 80 damage. Yeah, so no random damage with this one. And it has some spread fire zombies here. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. Yeah, let me hit this. It's gonna lower that blue skull key down there. But, secret. Yeah, the shotguns have gotten, well, they are really accurate now. I'll probably not use them a whole lot in this map, purely because, well, yeah, the heavy cannon is more than enough to handle most of the encounters here. Okay, let's go get the blue skull key. I mean, yeah, what is there not to love? A really good mini. Some Otex for the textures. And never noticed how smoothly animated they are until now, but yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna be using the shotgun much here, but it is pretty accurate. You can treat it almost like a sniper rifle almost. But then again, you don't really have to do that when you have this. Oh, yeah, there are chain gunners in these little nooks here. Well, not anymore. Let's just run back. Yeah, you can really play a little fast and loose if you want. Yeah, the first map is all about designed to get you pumped. Yeah, usually I don't even punch out Hell nuts like that, but make an exception. Some really well. Okay, that wasn't that great on my part. But yeah, the ambush is here. Really tight. In a good way, of course. Okay. I should say I'm playing this on Hermit Plenty because I think it's a pretty good challenge, even in that difficulty. If you want to play this on Lush Rallens, it gets a little bit bonkers. Not by much, though. I'm sure that if you are relatively used to the modern difficulty, you're gonna be just fine. And here we have kind of a fake out exit. Yeah, we have a silent teleporter that dumps us right here. Now I will be making a save here just because, yeah. Yeah, just to be sure. Yeah, let me take this. The chain gun in Crusader is absolutely insane. It's really good. It does eat a whole lot of ammo, but that's okay. Usually you're given plenty enough ammo to deal with it. Okay. Point in case. Right here. And, well, we have a bit of a arch nemesis here. Okay. And yeah, that is it. That's map one. Just a little over 5 minutes, but you know, all 5 of those minutes are very well spent. But yeah, like usual, this has been Matt. Oops, this hasn't been Matt. Thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you in the next episode, which I'm playing through. Which one is this again? On the hunt, so see you there.